Sanderson Farms has stepped up to sponsor the tourney that's seen as far more than a golf event. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons explains why it's about dollars and cents.
It was the sign tournament organizers had hoped to see. This week, Sanderson Farms put its name and money behind Mississippi's only PGA event. When Viking pulled out 2 years ago, there were doubts if the event would be able to continue.
Last year, we put together that consortium, gosh, just get us to 13. And now it was just get us to 14 so we can build and find somebody that will be a long-term partner. And we can't think of a better one than Sanderson Farms.
Sanderson Farms has signed on for a one-year deal, but it may stay on longer.
We made a one-year commitment to see if it fits, if it feels right for us, and our board did, and if it does, then we'll make a longer-term arrangement with the PGA Tour.
The governor says there's no denying the tournament has a huge impact, a $22 million annual impact, and prestige for the state in luring industry. He says the state is going to chip in, too.
What's the state's investment in this tournament?
You know, we're negotiating that now. We have made some in the past. We will again. We make about a $300,000 investment on the at the Gulf Coast tournament, and so it'll be somewhere in that range.
The charity arm of the tournament is measurable, $7 million to places like Children's Hospital. Dr. James Keaton says they have plenty of need.
Our pediatric heart program is our next big issue. We went from doing 40 hearts 3 years ago to doing 500 a year now of heart surgery. So we need the money for equipment. We need for patient care. We need it for everything. We have no problem.
The tournament tees up in July. Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
In 2010 alone, a Mississippi State University study said the golf tournament resulted in $500,000 for local charities. The tournament is at Annandale Golf Club July 18th through the 21st.